I'm Talha, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use VLOOKUP in Google Sheets. My biggest pet peeve when working on a project is scrolling through huge sets of data to find specific information. I believe it takes up so much of my valuable time that I can productively spend elsewhere. Due to this particular reason, VLOOKUP is my favorite function that Google Sheets has to offer. It is an essential searching function to use with large sets of data, and it has been a continuous part of my work as it helps make my workflow a breeze. Also, it is worth mentioning that VLOOKUP does not look for data to the left. It only looks for data to the right. For example, you can search for all of the data right to the PC type, the color, the item ID, and the price. If you wish to search by color, you can search for the item ID and price. If you use the item ID as a search key, then you can search for the price. You cannot use the item ID to search for the color. So, without further ado, let's see how it works. Here we have a sample computer set with 6 different PC types and their corresponding colors, item IDs, and prices. Let's search for the color of a computer by its name. Let's type in here color by PC type. Let's type in the formula, which is VLOOKUP. Then we're going to enter the search key, the range, the index, and is sorted. The search key is where you're going to be typing in your value. In this case, it's going to be F5. The range is the cell range containing your data. In this case, it is A2 to D6. The index is the column in which you wish to pull the data from. In this case, it is column B, and which is the second column. So we're going to type in 2, and we're going to type in 0 since our data isn't sorted. Close bracket and press enter. Let's type in here del PC. And there we have it, blue. The corresponding color for the del PC has shown up. Let's take another example and type in HP PC and type in another example, Apple PC. And let's bring the formula down. And there we have it. The Apple PC is white and it shows here that it's white. And the HP PC is green and it shows here it's green. You can also search for a different data set within the same sheet. So let's search for the price of a PC by its item ID. Let's type in here price by item ID equals, we're going to use the same formula and the same search key is going to be F11, and the range is going to be C2 to D6 since this is where our data lies, our item ID and the corresponding prices. And the index is going to be 2 since these are the two columns we've selected, 1 and 2, and we wish to pull the data from column 2. And 0 here since our data isn't sorted. Close the bracket and press enter. Now let's type in the item ID 222 for the Dell PC. And there we have it. 800 USD. Let's type in a few other item IDs, 121, and let's type in the last one, 152. Let's bring the formula down to see if it's accurate. And yep, that's accurate. The item ID 121 has a price of 400 USD, and the item ID 152 has a price of 1000 USD. And that's about it. This is a very simple function to use, and it can help you greatly in your work. I hope this video was useful to you. Please leave a like and subscribe. Thank you.